My friends, what is going on in your mind? What are you thinking? What thoughts are you allowing? Are those thoughts beneficial to you? Or are you unknowingly attracting or allowing your mind to think thoughts that will attract what you do not want? It is all in your hands. Be a master of your mind, not a slave. Your thoughts can make your world a beautiful place, which is heaven, or it will make it a hell. You choose.